Xerodus Press and Data Sam. I haven't really played in like 4 days or so. It up. Nearing 200 years old, dude. It's taken almost a year for me to hit 200 years old, so I think that's pretty good. A year now. The command now just turned 20. Here. I slept for 2 days, and yes, I am. That has been excessively tired. So. Gotten last level and then I couldn't play anymore because it was 5 hours. My hands hurt a lot. If I go past 5 hours, I'm not playing anymore. No matter where I'm at, I just. Second, my shoulders start hurting. I'm just sitting there. I'm done with playing, like, I don't care about it. Yeah, it'd be cool if I just do it. I don't hurt. I know you know what I'm about to tell. The pause. Just wait. Gunvoice. Alright, this is having too much fun on the restart. Wait, what did I just do? I've been trying. This one's to the left here. This to the right. Birds with the timelet. Okay. god, man. Never mind. Okay, Zazbo, do you want to get invited to the Sorsham Dream Team? Not care. That's not good enough. Yo, let's go. Far enough. Shit, shit, I'm back. I'm back. Fuck.
mention how my heart and my contention for the right to be the stronger one, the smarter one. But it wouldn't even matter, cause between us things were scattered.
Huh? And the
stitches
I get. Dude, if I hit my phone, oh my god, I'm gonna be so tilted. I can't move right now. In the middle of my mouse. Mousepad. Oh, this is so tilting. Kill phone. Kill the phone. I wish I would have beat this level. I hate this level. Oh, Wolfie. How am I gonna do this? I have the skill for this? Sorry, Ruber. Sorry, Ruber. Sorry. Sorry. Be on map, what does that word mean? We I'd be all this beat. God, what was that? Scared me. Yo, same. If I remember right, it's easier to do the surf. Be honest, Wolfie, is that the truth? So true. I'm literally not joking either. I would sit on CW before that plugin was made that removed props from maps, and I would sit here and make giant barricades made out of like chairs and vending machines and couches, like radios and microwaves and shit. And I would always do it near the end. And it would ruin people's runs, so I found it hilarious, but Vodka didn't. I think Vodka used to hate me back then. Somehow I still got admin on CW. I was a little fucker back then. Hey, let me show you. Am I hated? What did I do? Who hates me? Say names. Say me if you hate me. You guys say me, but I'm seeing a very big problem right now. And it's that you guys are giving me money while hating me, so I think I win in the end. Ask me, I'm a winner in the end. I get your... Fine. Alright, so everyone who said me, what's your reason for hating me? Yeah. Oh. Okay, what about you, Katrina? The dream. Why's ignore who? Wally. I don't ignore quality, dude. Only when he says some stupid stuff, I ignore him. Being serious? Okay, now you're just making stuff, there's no proof. I'm not elitist. A storm. Kick a random new Shane. It's not me. failing for content, dude. I don't want to play this game anymore. I'm out of here. Dude, I thought I had an actual fucking wall shape going, and then I didn't. Yes, you can. I thought I had a wall shape going, but I was looking too far into the wall, dude. I was like, you know, it'll be fine. I'll just wall shape into it. It's okay. Like, come on, man. Fuck. Get everything. I'm actually inting. Oh. That was easy. I'm not the strat. Doesn't matter anyways. I'm not gonna lie, I used to panic really hard in this level, so I just take it slow. What's up, Don? How you doing? Good, man. Oh, crazy. No life to have. Shut up. Shut up. Stop talking. It's pretty cool. I want to complete it. A frag. Halfway. I tried new Kalam map? Yeah. I liked it, and then I hit the last two levels, and I hated it. Other than that, it's okay. It just doesn't fit in really with the map. Like, for example, the other levels are so easy, and then you have that part, those parts, and it's just like, why is this here? Like, the fly maps honestly do not play well at all. I guess you can say Granis's kind of plays well, but like Chris's. I'm sorry, Chris, if you're here. First stage was kind of confusing. Not that bad. The Juke stage, you're saying that because he's here. No. That's what I'm saying. I'm like, yeah, I already know why this guy hates your stage. No. I do that. Yeah. I panic. I'm panicking. I mean, yo, dang! I'm gonna come fucking kill you, dude. And source, of course. I'm gonna come, of course. Promise to any new viewer here that I'm not toxic. I'm really nice, and I would never say anything bad to Fandango. That's just not me. Yeah. What do you maybe it's just the climb part. I don't play Final Fantasy anymore. I haven't played in months. I'm not a Final Fantasy addict anymore. It's easier. I don't have a good image to use. Dude. Oh. I'm gonna cry. I'm actually gonna cry. I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna do this part anymore. Oh my god. Murder me. Dude, the last level is literally easier than this part. This is fucking bullshit. Hey Katrina, I'm fucking miserable. Thanks for asking. I'm gonna kill all of you if you tell me to climb one more time. I just panicked. In game, don't worry. In the game, don't worry about it. Sorry. Should have specified that, my bad. Four. Five. I think this is actually six, but let's go one more. Six. Let's go back. Okay, we're on 1, 2. I go to 5 again. Back to 6. What the hell? Flame? Yeah, I can do that easily. That was like fun. Surfing sucks. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it, I didn't mean it. What'd you just say? What'd you just say, Starly? What'd you just say? They don't call the ramps. You do need to call the surf ramp save smooth. Up, Karva. For you. I beat the easy stage. Up as well, Karma. Yes, don't be mean to sir. Ninety-four. Have a lot of those. I think someone can ever one-shot this. No. Come on. Yours is good too. Dude, I swear to God, if I see another question mark for you, I'm gonna kill you. In game. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, in game, don't worry. I can't say in real life. Yep, with counter terrorists and CSS shoots you. I hate this part, man. I've never failed part till now. Why? I wonder if I can just breeze speed in the air and just back around. Work. Actually, what? Eating. Possible to fail this now? Oh, you gotta credit other guy. Credit him, not me. Started it. Credit Dale. Vlad. I call him Dale because that's what it is backwards. I don't know if that's correct though. Welcome back. Cheated? How'd I cheat? What do you mean? No, I'm sorry that copy paste made me laugh, dude. It's not my fault. What map is it? Oh hell yeah, I'm gonna watch that. What? Dude, this part's harder than the one before. Sorry, my hand slipped. Still be for Okay, I don't know if I'll be able to actually finish this. My hands are starting to hurt a lot now. I got like 50 minutes in me. Probably gonna just go and call it quits. Back later time. Like, actually. I refuse to play whenever my shoulders start hurting. If my shoulders start hurting a lot, I stop playing no matter what I'm doing. I think it matters, I can just get back here faster, so. You guys might be disappointed because you guys have been watching for like 4 hours, but. Sucks to suck. Can I go from here? All I'm saying is, Bialb isn't worth ruining your fucking body for. All I'm saying right now. No matter what it is, it's not worth it. Plus 8. You're doing good. Thank you. My fucking heart, bro.
My fucking